Okay.
Okay. If you want to change its height, first you can open it here. Open it. Then this side, move it up. Okay. Move the pipe up. Another one. Another side. Same. Push it up. Move it up. Okay. And that's it. So, let's say if you want to install it, make sure this one inside is working, it's moving. So make sure these two are running. If not, this one should be changed. Okay, after that, put the pipe inside. Next one. Push it up. Okay. Another side. Push it up.
Okay.
So the pipe should be fixed by this one. Okay, left side should fix, not move anymore. Another side is the same, should be fixed by this one. Then turn this one right. So the pipe is fixed, right? Okay.